because I never know what I'm going to need. Okay, all the while, remember, you don't want to really copy. Get your inspiration from here, but at some point, just keep looking more at the portrait, at the painting. Now, up in there, that area up in there, I rather like that at this point. I was a little worried at first. I thought it would keep running up there, but it gives it some interest. I like how that flowed together. So let's